If you're not already making poke bowls at home, you need to start. You're gonna save so much money this way. This entire salmon was about $12, and it's enough for two really big bowls. All of the ingredients I already had in my pantry, I will list on the screen right here. Then all I need to do is serve on a bed of sushi rice and top with furikake.